Here's a lovely songbird who really sings the blues. Come on, Jenny Sims.
It seems that lovebirds die alone.